Independent Living Vernon is hosting an art show. It was launched on Tuesday, the day to celebrate people with disabilities. And organizers say, we've come a long way in helping people with challenges, but there's still a long way to go.
I believe that there's always barriers to people with disabilities that need to be addressed, and that's going to be going on for a long time from now. But I think with the new Accessibility Act in place, that there's more recognition of the barriers that are out there and that need to be overcome in order to make people with disabilities feel more welcomed and more secure in the country.
And the Independent Living Vernon Society is doing what it can to break down those barriers.
We provide information, we do referrals to different agencies to help people with specific problems or issues, and we also will be providing social support for people. So like I said before, I coordinate a youth group, which is for ages 18 to 29, for young adults with a variety of disabilities. And we also have a friendship peer support group that meets on Thursdays, and it is for adults who have a variety of disabilities, just to come and play games and talk and give support to one another.
For Castanet News, I'm Darren Hatchew in Vernon.